has the best story, best gameplay goes to 7, but yeah, 6 rocks them all. Best story, except the enemies are cheap. You know what? I never see anyone cosplay for 6, but like 100 do for 7. Sure, some people are gonna tell you the 12 is something special. Those people would be correct. That depends on how you feel about the drawing section.
Sure. Not nice.
Yo, man.
That was disgusting.
You're talking crazy. I told you I'd get you back for forgetting that.
Oh, yeah? Career. No.
See, that...
Hey, chill. I'm sorry, okay? Do you want a taste?
No.
Little taste. It'll be good.
Calm down, okay?
Start it on this fucking date
day.
Would you mind?
I know!
Okay, one more time.
People look like fucking smokestacks blowing those big clouds out of their dumb faces. I don't care if it's healthier than cigarettes. Everybody's walking around sucking robot dicks. Why are you so quiet about it all of a sudden?
He's telling me they may switch up the canal deal. But someplace else. So far, we've been lucky with the location. Cops do a sweep every now and then. We always get tipped off ahead of time, so it's all good. Boy, it smells something else, though. We keep chipping on our homeless, though.
Toss a few bucks, quick slouch.
Then I feel like I'm like a dick. Isn't that messed up? All physical health is connected to health, of course.
Oh, well. Let people think I'm a dick.
Like, bitch, please. I live in the earthquake
state.
Whatever. Your rumble isn't an earthquake.
Oh, whatever.
Landlady from hell, man. She'd do it, too.
She'd call the cops. And, well, hey, I couldn't risk that, right? So, I go through.
Take your credit card number. I get cash.
Fuck you, say?
Uh-huh.
No.
No.
My rent for apartment on her fucking dime.
Shitting me? Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Lados, pero son super codos, güey. Le ha buscado por todos lados, pero no puede
never mind.
All of your friends are going to Sacramento.
On the phone with the banks. You should join me sometime.
Well, the first couple of times, it was tough to put the phone away. I'd be reading the same paragraph over and over, thinking about the group thread on Invite.
Which I don't care about, except she keeps asking me to give her the dough.
I know. And what are we going to do?
This guy ever drove me.
I want to move.
This guy was about to die.
Worst
ride ever. We got lost like 15 times. It was amazing.
Thank you.
My fault.
No problem.
Okay. Oh. Yep. Uh-huh.
Ow! God damn it! Hypocrite!
I called because...
Hey, wait. I need a...
Oh, really? Oh, I guess you...
Okay, that's...
¿Y luego qué decías?
No.
Oh, please hurry. I am not well. Oh my God.
I was an idiot.
I had to choose, I guess maybe over there.
Is it safe up there?
Okay, go.
You know, I tried studying Latin on a whim. Now that's a fucked up language. No wonder it died out.
Claro.